horse people. I'll probably put this on my gun channel. So I'm sitting out there. I just cut my pasture. I'm eating a little trail mix, relaxing. My cat comes up with a funny cry like, meow. And I was like, that doesn't sound normal. I looked down and go, come on up here. And he wouldn't come up. I bend over and I see this lizard attached to his neck and I couldn't get it off. Luckily, he escaped with no one injured. Maybe the lizard was injured. I'm not sure. Here we go.
Moki's got a lizard that's slapped on his neck. Look at that. Hang on, I'll help you. Come here. Hang on, I don't want to get bit. He latched onto you. Hang on. How did you get involved in this? That little lizard bit you because you were probably chasing him. There you go. He's off. Let him go. Oh, he's going to go get him again. You didn't learn your lesson. You let that little lizard go. He's not hurting anything. I don't want him. Leave him alone. He's going to bite you again. Holy crap. What the hell? He had you by the neck, didn't he? You came to your dad for help. Did you bring me the lizard or did the lizard bring you? I was like, why didn't he jump up on me? He always jumps up. And then I said, oh, he's got something in his mouth. He bit little Moki in the neck, didn't he? He's a bad little lizard. Good grief.